Francois is kind of a senior in Nissan in Japan, head of sort of advanced planning and concepts, and this is one of his babies, you could say. Francois.
Yeah. If I can say something about the Cube, I should say it's a kind of anti-car. You take all the stereotype of the car, speed, dynamism, power, and you forget about this. So this car will be in the US, in Europe, all over the world.
Merci Laurent, nous restons chez Nissan.